Alright guys, so now we're building on our footwork square. So one person in your pair is going to be doing the footwork square. When you get to that top cone or top marker, you're going to be receiving a pass from your partner. So in our first combo, we came straight up. So you're going to receive that ball, sidestep back, receive that next ball, and sidestep back. So that was combo one. Combo two was sidestep and drive, back pedal and drive, and then back pedal again. There'd be two combos just with the ball added in.